Got a contract here.
Comms are still unresponsive. We have to assume the worst.
I'm very sorry about your team, Barrera. But it looks like we should be able to restart the P&D.
The P&D will destroy these phase crystals. Monitor it while it works.
This is no time for a lecture, Dr. Barrera. Here come the corpses.
Contract marked.
I want a 550 discount on those terminals done.
Thank you. Gavrov, but the mercs have scrambled a bloody helicopter.
Contract here. Bollocks!
Suggest there's a motherload of Terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to...
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch my drift.
Thank you.
Got a contract here.
That squad in with an ether inhibitor after detecting some cyclonic devices. You wouldn't believe the physics surrounding.
Focus, Barrera. We'll worry about the science once the spores are handled.
Blast those spores with infrasound to reverse their evolution.
I got strike deal. The Agnes Folocci are headed right for you. What he means is get device in range of spore, then the time is right. Strike until it is dead.
Thank you.
Contract here. Contract marked.
Was containing local aberrations I am calling quasi-embryonic atemporal protovortices.
Save the jargon for the lab. All we need to know is how to shut down this force.
Remember to keep the inhibitors with me protected. The interference won't cancel out.
In layman's terms, put inhibitor near spore, destroy spore. Got it?
Thank you. reported phase neutralization device activation. Then their comms went dark.
These remains must be the missing squad. P&D appears intact.
Ever see someone shatter glass with their voice? Let it rip, P&D.
The Live Strike team, you have guests.
Commander Green, another canister of ionized ethereum just imploded down here. Last time this happened, you know what came next.
Got a contract here. Contract here. Marking HLZ. Marking HLZ.
Stay ahead of that storm front and you'll be okay.
forward.